ville. Ah, sir, would you like to taste my very special meat patty today, the Oxel patty? That's right, it is mwah! What do you say?
Nice, what is the secret?
The salt!
The salt!
The salt! Yeah, the salt.
Today we're inviting shoppers to sample our brand new Oxel beef patties. Armed with his top secret recipe, this mad chef added his highly personal flavor to the meal of the day.
The secret lies in the patty itself. It is the salt mixture in the patty that is very important. You have to have the correct salt mixture. You see, yes, then it is extremely, extremely beautiful. Mwah. The salt mixture on the patty, excuse me, can I just explain to you? You need to just go out a little bit and make it so, in the salt mixture. Okay, lady, could I just ask you something, please? Just come here. Yeah, she did not know because it did not really go under my arms. I prepared that specially for you. What's your name? Grace! And what's your name, my sweetie?
Me.
You were beautiful. I'm going to give you 5,000 rand. Mwah!
Yeah!
Maar er is een smaakje. Er is zuiver 100% beestvlees. Ingevoerd van Engeland. Want in Zuid-Afrika heeft die beest een paar ziektes opgedoen. Maar hierin komt alipas van Engeland af. In 100% veel beef. Try it for yourself. It was imported from England originally, now it's from Germany. We just...
Oh, it's
yes, the patty is the salt. You see, you must... give it a good salt content. Otherwise, it's useless. That is what makes it so divine, delectably delicious for you. You would like another? Would you like to have another taste? Okay. Thank you. You know what it is, Mama? It's the salt. The salt content. From the Oxel patty. That's right. Why we call it Oxel. Mm-hmm. Before we fry it. Salt. Yes.
Oh.
Ow. Made from the purest beef. The whole of Germany. We give it salt. We give it salt. Before we put it in there, the salt content. The salt. That is why it's so nice.
Oh.
The salt is brilliant. It has got a delectably divine taste. Try, go on, eat. Try, you see, I put it in there for the salt. Yeah, okay. Maken hem maar zo. Samen. Hoe proeft hij dan voor u? Makkelijk. Hoe proeft hij dan voor u?
Meneer.
Dank je. Morgen stukje?
Nee.
Morgen stukje. Nee, nee, je gaat die forse stukje geven. Forse stukje. Dank je wel. Maar is het beetje warm? Beetje warm? De geheim ligt in. Waarom heb je dat doen? Dank je wel. Hoe proeft het?
Nee, dank je.
Nee, van jou niet, dank je wel. You are under no obligation to buy it. Not at all. You can have it, taste it. For me too, papi. Salt. The salt content is wonderful, delectably divine. Taste, taste. Taste. En het proces van de beest wordt 100%. 100%. Gebold. Voordat de vlees geboeid worden en je hebt nog niet zoiets geproefd in je leven. Dank je dan wel. Hoe proeft dat?
Hey, hier man. Ach hier, je mag niet zo heen, goed?
Ja, schuus. Nog een stukje? Nog een stukje. Mevrouw, voor jou? I want you to tell me whether you've ever tasted anything as divine as that. How is that for you? You see, that is the secret. It's the salt. How is it? Delicious, oké. Okay. Dit is 100% zuiver beestvlees. En niks wordt met die hand aangeraakt. Alles wordt zuiver, zuiver gemaakt. Maar wie wat is die geheim? Die zout. Die zout. Dat is wat hem zo lekker maakt.
Hallo, Dion.